Hello and welcome to CGD Games. My name's Lee, aka CGD, and welcome to part one of a brand new career mode on a Bus Simulator 21. Next stop. Yes, we've got the brand new update that landed this week, and I thought it'd be a great idea after my live stream where I toured most of the new area that I do these little short 30-minute videos where we just start a new career over in the new area, and we build little routes and we start building it up and just see where it takes us as we tour the new map. So I'm here outside the bus dealership, and we're going to go in and we are going to choose ourselves a brand new bus. So if we head over here like that, going to turn into first person mode as well, so we will pick ourselves a new bus. So in the live stream where we first looked, we used the 12, no, we used that one, I think, the 3.0 eBusco. So I don't want to use one of them this time. I'm going to go for something old but gold, and I'm going to go for one of the Scanias because we've got 800,000 credits or dollars or euros, whatever it is you want to call it, the currency in the game. So I'm gonna go for this 290,000, what looks like credits, bus here, this Scania. So we're gonna buy that. First of all, we're gonna test drive it. So if we head over here and we jump in the Scania, we can take over there, and we close the door as well. But this is the bus that we're definitely gonna be using over in the new area. So we'll just drive it straight out of the dealership. There's no need to mess around. There we go. As easy as that. Do you want to buy this bus? It will be. It will deduce 290,000 from your company balance of 800,000. So yes, there we go. So what we were going to do now, we're going to go into this menu and we're going to zoom out
Santa Clara Avenue.
And we're going to go over here to this area here, which is Otter Rock Dam, and we're going to create a route around
Power
here.
Plant.
So I think we will start from there.
Antos,
we'll try and make it nice and balanced as well. Even though there are only just three peak times, really. So to get this balanced is going to be quite difficult. So that will be our first stop. And we will go.
North Avenue.
We will go there. And there. And there. So how are we looking at the moment? We've got 3-2.
Old bridge.
That one there. Yeah, so it's going to be quite unbalanced, this one is.
Blockade.
That one there.
Highway
that one
point.
There. How's Daniel it? It's going to have to go all the way around that way, isn't it? And that one there. So it is very unbalanced for the time being. So that is going to be route one. So we'll apply those changes. No, not for the time being. Because what we are going to do, we're going to go to route one. We're going to go to the timetable. And we're going to add a full-time vehicle, which is the Scania Citywide LF 12 meters. There we go. So that now is out doing its business. So there we go. Well, it's not doing its business because we are sat in it currently. There we go. So if we get out of this now, that's that. Gonna go and do its thing. If we press and hold right on the D-pad, we should get an employee appear from nowhere. There we go, and that's off now on its route. So we are gonna head back down here. We're gonna purchase another bus for ourselves this time. So what should we go for? Something cheap and cheerful. Remember, we are trying to run a business here. So we could go for that one. That's nice and cheap. Fairly small though, isn't it? We can get 33 people on that one. How many on this one? 27. Nice and petite. It should do us for the time being. And it's a diesel as well. That beefy diesel engine. So we're going to go for that bus as well. There we go. So we will jump in here. We'll shut the door. Get into our driver's seat and away we go. Very basic, this bus, isn't it? Cheap and cheerful indeed. Right, so this is going to be us here. This is going to be our bus. Yes, the employee gets a better bus than us, but that's the way the cookie crumbles in this business. Right, so we have to now create ourselves a little route, don't we? So we will go around here, I think. So we will select route, create a new route. Do
17th Street.
Right, so we will start here, I think.
Saint Sebastian.
So we will go
Church.
From there to there.
Michael Saloon, Bridgepoint Camp.
Come on, Lee, thinking cap on now, Lon. No, we're gonna
Bridgepoint Camp.
Try to think the best way to do this. Right, we'll go to that one. Then that one. Down to that one.
Roxanne's Diner.
Down to that one at Roxanne's Diner. And then back to there. So that's going to be our route. It's fairly small. So there we go. So we'll apply those changes. No, we don't want to auto assign. We are going to go back into route 2 now. Go to the timetable. Pick a full-time vehicle. Which is obviously, yes, that's the one. So that's us. So that's in there now. The Grand West Vicinity Bus 30-foot diesel. So that is us. So we now are going to go onto that route. So away we go. Let's go and pick up our first passengers. There we go. That's how you pretty much set up your own little bus business. As we drive to our first passengers. Now, as some of you may well know, this came out yesterday. I'm absolutely head over heels in love with it. It's my favourite now bus simulator on console. I absolutely love it. But it has come with a few issues. The developers are brilliant with their communication. They're open in the Discord, on the Astrogen Discord. They are fantastic, and I know for a fact that the publishers themselves, they developed a game called Construction Simulator, and that, when it arrived on console, the last version of that was plagued with a few issues, and they were fantastic at getting those bugs squashed and those glitches fixed. So I have every confidence that within a week or two that a lot of these issues now will be fixed. Like the one that you're seeing here on the Xbox, where the rain isn't hitting the windscreen at all. It's asking me to put my wipers on, but there's absolutely no point whatsoever, because my visibility will not be affected. It's actually hitting the side windows slightly, as you can just about make out on the left-hand side there. Only just though, it's only just. So if we look around the bus, you're not getting those rain effects. So if we jump out of the bus, sometimes you can catch a glimpse of those rain effects. But anyway, we are reaching our first stop. We are a minute and 20 early at the moment, so here we are. There's no one here at the moment. So what we're going to do, we're going to pull over, we're going to kneel down, and we're going to open the doors. And now, unfortunately, what we've got to do now is sit and wait, because we are a minute early. I mean, you don't have to. It's entirely up to you. So at the moment, the bus says special trip, which is strange. So what we'll do, we'll just jump in the bus, and we'll have a look at this, and the LED display And so we can set the text for this. So what we can actually put on here, if we really want to, we can put on here root 2. There we go. We'll accept that. And then if we come out of the bus again, he still says special trip. That's unfortunate, isn't it? Oh well, not to worry. We tried. Right, we're going to go now. So we're going to shut the doors. Well, I thought we'd be busy on our maiden voyage of this route today. With it being our first time out and about. We've got a fair bit of traffic here, haven't we? Have we got any lights on? Yes, we have. Only ever so slightly. I've left my indicator on there, so we are going straight ahead at these lights. They are green, so we're going to go straight through. There we go. They just changed as we went through. So let me know down in the comments, are you enjoying the new map extension? You know, putting all the bugs and the issues aside, knowing that, you know, they're in good hands, they're going to get fixed. I've seen a fair bit of communication in the Discord already about they know about a lot of the bugs and they are on it and they're going to get them sorted. So, has this taken over your favourite bus game or driving simulator on console? Because it certainly has for me. I was a massive fan of Fernbus, even with its issues. Like, right, so this young lady would like a ticket. She wants a regular ticket. She wants a one-trip ticket and print. As you can see there, it's asked for no money because I have contactless set up. It just takes away all that faff of handling the money, and it can delay you even further. But now we are running late. How have we managed that? Let's whiz round here. Take a left at Michael's Saloon. Terrible weather out there today. Perfect day for a bus journey, in my opinion. He's still asking me to put the wipers on. I will put them on once we get to this bus stop here. There we go. Nicely done that. There we go. We've got the wipers on now. Let's wait to see if anybody would like a ticket. Nope. Oh, that's everybody off and on the bus. A passenger has forgot a valuable item, so let's just go have a quick look for that. To see if we can find a valuable item on the bus. Is that it there? There we go. You found the passenger's valuable. Well done. Excellent. So it's obviously someone's shopping there. So we'll be in someone's good books there. Don't forget to indicate as you're leaving the bus stop. One of our passengers there. Go on, off you pop. We're off to Lady Margaret's Memorial next, then 17th Street and Hazel Hotel, and back to Roxanne's Diner. So it's a nice little route, this. Gets us round and about town. We get to see a lot of the detail that has been put into the game in the update, which I think is absolutely fabulous. The game is now full of life. It really does feel lived in. The world feels alive. It feels as daft as it sounds, it just feels electric. It just feels really good to drive around. Well, lots of people here. See, the weather's putting people off walking now.
Hi.
Hello, how are you doing? Terrible weather, isn't it? Hey, there you go, you're on. Where would you like to go?
Like to buy some tickets,
you can have a ticket, sir, not a problem at all. In fact, you wanted three, so there you go. Off you pop, go take a seat and enjoy the journey. Yes, it does go to 17th Street.
I hope I'll be able to get some sleep along the way.
Would you like a regular ticket, a day ticket, and you would like three of them? Oh, we're raking it in now, guys.
Thanks.
We are. We're raking it in. There we go. That's everybody on board. Everybody sat down. And away we go. Oh, I've left. I'm trying to pull away, and the bus is still knelt. Oh, we're taking a right here as we head to 17th Street. There we go. Nicely done that. Oh. I spoke too early. Bit of oversteer there as we took that bend. But yeah, it's not a bad little bus, this, is it? We could do with some decals on it, really. Just to brighten it up a touch. But we'll wait till we've earned some more money throughout the series. And then maybe what I can do is ask you guys what your decals you would like to see on the buses. There we go. Lots more passengers for us. Come on, everybody, get out of the wet. Come and dry off on my bus.
Hi.
Seems you've all got a ticket for the looks of it. I will be checking you shortly. One trip ticket. Print. There you go, boss. Go and take a seat, buddy. Take a load off. There we go. Right, let's indicate away from that. We're going to take a left here now. You going to let me go, sir? Oh, no. Make your mind up. Go on, then. I'm beeping at you to move. Go on. There you go. You just needed your mind making up for you, didn't you? There's Tintin's plant pot there. If you watch his videos, you know what I'm talking about. So away we go down here. And we're going to take a left a bit further up to Hazel Hotel. I mean, I do love the outside view so you can take in all the detail, but I do love listening to the passengers' conversations and banter and what they're moaning about and, you know, what they've been up to. We've got a speed bump here, so we have to be careful over these. Right, we'll sort that out once we get to the stop. To turn that music down. Look in our mirror there. That person there. Thank you very much. Right. Let's get these doors open for these lovely people. Well, I do. I am sorry. You can blame the weather, love. Not my fault. Plus, someone was listening to loud music, so I do apologise. There you go. There's your day ticket. Off you pop. Regular ticket. One trip ticket. There you go.
Thank you for waking me up.
Oh, you're all right. Sorry. No. Go back. Student ticket. One trip ticket. Print. There we go. Let's see how much quicker it is with not having cash involved and everybody's contactless. It is a lot easier. Right, and off we go again. Next up. Roxanne's Diner, the penultimate stop before we end up at Bridgepoint Camp. That is the final stop of the journey. And then what we will do, we will leave this... whoops, I completely missed that speed bump then. You see, we were deducted some points there. As we head down to Bridgepoint... No, sorry, to Roxanne's Diner now. And then to Bridgepoint Camp. And that will be our final stop of this journey. We will head over to the other bus, see how that one's getting on, and we'll have a little drive around that as well. It just did me there for driving with the indicator on. And then instantly rewarded me for having the indicator on for turning a corner. This time I've definitely got the right. There we go. Everybody off who wants to get off. We've got a few people getting on as well. Providing an awesome service, here we are. Right, so what I'm going to do, we're already running late, so we'll have a quick ticket check. Because the great way to make a little bit of money.
So I think I'll go for lunch next.
You don't have to hang around. It will show up automatically. There we are. We've already got one for 120 there. Yes, don't worry. I've not forgotten you guys on the back. We've only got one up to now. There we go. So that's everybody checked. So in multiplayer, what you can do, you can get your friend... to be your ticket inspector, so you never miss.
You've never seen it before.
somebody without a ticket then, you see.
I don't want to spoil it.
Right, down to Bridgepoint Camp now. And that will be our first ever journey in the bus. Completed. We'll have a quick jump over to the other bus on Route 1. And then I think in the next episode, we will go and drive Route 1. We'll complete Route 1, and then we'll create a third route if we've got enough money. And we will just grow our bus empire from there on in. And we'll just see how we go. There we go. And you can join me, CGD, on our bus journey. We can live it together. Come on, pal. Bus behind you, fella. Come on. Come on. What's up with you? Get a shifty on. You're making me very, very late. Listen, I'm just going to go round you in a minute, buddy. Because this is ridiculous. I don't know what he's waiting for. Right, I've had enough. I can't wait any... Oh, this is going wrong. I can't wait any longer. I've got a business to run here, pal. Are you sat there making your mind up what you want to do with yourself? Here we go, as we pull into here. There we go. Right, so we'll kneel the bus. The last stop. Everybody vacates, and I think it said somebody was asleep as well. I'm sure it did. We'll just make sure everybody gets off. No, there she is in the back. Look, bless her. Pretending to be asleep. There you go, off you pop. So we got an efficiency rating of 78.304 on that one. So what we will do, we will leave that bus there, and we'll get off into the rain. As you can see, we get our own umbrella. So that's us there. That's the best likeness I could get of CGD. A lot thinner than I am as well. So what we'll do, we'll go to this menu here. We'll go to Route 1. And we will go to Drive Now. So that one there. So as it goes across there, we'll see how Route 1 is getting on. I think what we'll do, we'll just sit in and we will probably go and check tickets and things like that. Oh, she's... No. I'll just enjoy the ride, love, and I'll do a bit of ticket inspections. Make sure you're giving everybody tickets, you know. Make sure you're running my business efficiently. This child got a ticket. I'm just the first time I've seen her. Don't know what's going on here. But it's not letting me. Has to see ticket. There we go. No, don't sit down. Don't sit down. There we go. Right, have you got a ticket, sir? I've already checked that passenger, apparently. I checked you. You can't ask children for tickets, for the looks of it. Have I asked you? Passenger has a ticket. We can't ask kids. There we go. We've got one. We got one, Ray. Right, I've already checked that passenger as well. So here she is. On her route, she's doing a grand old job. So what we'll do, we will take a pew, and we will end it there for this video. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, please consider hitting that like button. The more people that hit that like button, the more people get to see this wonderful content here on CGD Games. And please consider subscribing as well. I go live every Tuesday evening at 6 p.m. UK time. And every Saturday at 3 p.m. UK time. And I drop content onto the channel throughout the week as well. From various simulation games. Because that's what we do here on CGD Games. Simulation content. And hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I go live or new content drops onto the channel. So thank you very much for joining me, everybody. Keep an eye out for episode 2 as we grow our bus empire. Thank you very much, and I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.